Yesterday, I took my wife out to eat. We went to Golden Corral and we had shrimps and steak, chicken and ham, breakfast at night. And about 30 minutes later, my stomach felt the rumble. Now, I told Coretta, I said, Coretta, we gotta get home. So we zoomed home. And I said, sweetie, I gotta get to the mountaintop. So I rushed into there. As I struggled and pushed and struggled, I was feeling it. I said, oh my goodness, my stomach is free at last. Free at last. Thank God Almighty, it's free at last.